In this video, you'll see more photos than my face. Why am I doing this? Well, I thought to show you some of the pictures that I have shot throughout my very long journey of shooting film since the summer of 2020. So there's not copious amounts of photos to cover. I will obviously leave out many pictures because there's a person whose consent I don't have, or it's just a bad photo. So here's the first photo. That black bar on the left was caused by a sticky shutter curtain. 10E, aka this camera here, was my first film camera ever. A quick detour from the photos. Here are my four film cameras that I started out with, and the one at the forefront is the one I still use daily, the Minolta X500. These next photos were taken with some expired Agfa Vista film stock that were not properly stored. The colors look like Dumbo tripping on LSD.
You see what I see?
These are one of the more recent photos I have taken. I don't want to make this video too long, so I think I'm gonna stop here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.